What's up, guys? Mike Johnston here, and just wanted to share with you a really cool way to warm up on the drum set. Take any rudiment in the world. In this case, I'm using a 5-stroke roll. Play it fairly slow, and then when you're ready, try to put a bass drum in between every single note. Check it out. It is really fun to do, and it makes you really focus on your clarity. So get to work.